playing rock, paper, scissors with Null just a bit ago. You should play too, Copen.
Am I being of use to everyone?
here for a fight, are you? I should have figured you'd come here after defeating my little sister.
Little sister?
I'm Autochrome. Vespa, the one you so brazenly took down, is my sister craft.
Siblings, huh? You must be looking for revenge.
Hardly. I'm sure she's already being repaired as we speak. I have no need for revenge. However, I still have a mission to carry out, eliminating intruders like me. Time to get to work.
Let's open the barrier.
You're coming with me!
What?
Open!
Kohaku! Don't move! She'll pay the price if you do! You scum! Let her go! I'd love to finish you off right now. But Mother's orders take priority. We're out of here. Stop.
He took Kohaku.
Damn it. Where'd that scrap pile take her?
I believe he said something about Mother's orders, right?
That's it. He must have went up to the Mother computer. But... why would the Mother computer want Kohaku?
There's no way for us to know. We have to find out for ourselves. Let's go.
We must save Kohaku at once. Come on, Copen.
We gotta save Kohaku, boss.
Right. Let's go, Lola.
But wait, there's more. Then Copen looks at Kyoto and is all like,
Isn't that just common knowledge?
How funny is that? Copen knows way too much about tomatoes.
Sorry for being informed.
Wow, the human world really is different. It's also fascinating. If it's not too much trouble, I'd love it if you could teach me more about it.
Leave it to me. I'll teach you all kinds of stuff about Copen.
Ooh, me too! I can tell you all the secrets about him that only your girl Lola knows.
Wonderful! I promise to be a good pupil.
I'm standing right here. Don't act like I'm not. Also, why are you only talking about me?